In this video, I'm going to show you how to download Xario's minimap for Minecraft. The first thing you want to do is you want to open up any web browser and look up Xario's minimap download. Once you're done that, all you want to do is you want to select on the first link that appears. It should be from the official CurseForge.com website. And then we will be presented by a sleek interface that looks like this. Over here we have some images of the minimap and of course some details as well. The next thing you want to do is you want to locate the right menu where it says game versions, and from here, select on the version of Minecraft you want to download the minimap on. So for this video, we're going to be working with Minecraft 1.21. So all you want to do is select on the version of Minecraft you're trying to get the minimap for. We also do have 41 other versions, so there's honestly a lot of options. So I'm just going to be selecting on Minecraft 1.21. And then once you're done with that, we will get a bunch of options over here. The next thing you want to do is you want to go ahead and make sure that you have the correct mod loader. For those of you guys who do not know, a mod loader is something like Forge or Fabric or even NeoForge, and this is basically what allows us to run mods in Minecraft, and it is essential that we download one of these mod loaders in order to actually run this minimap mod. And thankfully, it is incredibly easy to actually download one of these mod loaders. Now for this mod in particular, I highly suggest downloading the Fabric mod loader. So I'm going to go ahead and quickly show you guys how to download Fabric. The first thing you want to do is you want to open up another tab and then look up Fabric download. Then go ahead and select on the official fabricmc.net website over here, and then it should look something like this. Then go to the top menu and select over here where it says download, and then press on this blue link that says download universal jar. And as you're able to tell, it is now on our desktop, and I'm just going to go ahead and just drag it over here. Okay, so once you got the Fabric installer over here, you want to go ahead and open up another tab and then look up Fabric API download. And we need to basically download this other mod called Fabric API, and Fabric API is what will allow us to interact with different mods, including the minimap mod. So go ahead and just look that up, then select on the CurseForge link right over here where it says Fabric API, and then it should look something like this. Now here's where things get very important. When you go to the right menu, go ahead and press on View All. And this is really important, you want to select on the version of Minecraft that you are currently working with. So recall, in our video we are working with Minecraft 1.21, so that means I need to locate the Fabric API mod exactly for Minecraft 1.21, and yep, it is right over here. I was able to locate it. So once you located it, then you want to go and press on these three dots over here, and then go ahead and press on download file. And then it will now begin to download right over here. And now I'm just going to go ahead and just drag it, drop it to my desktop so you guys are able to see things a bit easier. Okay, so now that you have the Fabric installer and the Fabric API right over here, it is now time to move on to the next step. The next thing you want to do is you want to go to your Fabric installer, then you want to right click on it. Then select on the option that says open with. And if your device already has Java, then you should see an option that says Java and then TM platform SE binary. However, if you do not see that option, do not worry, because all that means is that you need to download Java on your device. And thankfully, downloading Java is incredibly easy. So I'm going to swiftly show you guys how to download it. In order to download Java, all you want to do is go to the search bar and then look up Java download. Then you want to select on the website called oracle.com. This is the website where you will be able to find the direct download to Java. Once you're over here, you want to go ahead and select on JDK21. Then you want to go ahead and select on the operating system you are currently using. So this will work whether you're on Linux, macOS, or on Windows. I'm going to be selecting on Windows right over here. And then you want to go ahead and install the x64 installer right over here. And basically, once you download Java, you're able to interact with .jar files. You're able to open mods for Minecraft and stuff like that. And it's honestly really useful that you guys actually download this. Anyways, guys, once you went ahead and got Java and you installed the Fabric installer and Fabric API, you want to go ahead and locate the Fabric installer. You want right click on it, select on open with, and then select on Java. And then a menu like this will appear. Over here, you can go ahead and select the version of Minecraft you are trying to get Fabric for. You want to make sure that all the versions of Minecraft are the same, because if not, there is a chance that you will run into errors. Anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and select on Minecraft 1.21 because that is what we're working with in this video. And over here, the load version, make sure that it is the most recent one. And where it says launcher location, this is basically where it is going to download in your computer. Once you're done with that, you want to go ahead and press on this option that says install. And there you go. If you did everything correctly, it will now say successfully installed. Okay, once you're done with that, go ahead and open up Google Chrome once again, or whatever web browser you are using, and then you want to go ahead and open up the Xario's Minimap CurseForge download page. The next thing we're going to be doing is we're going to go ahead and locate the download for Fabric. You want to make sure that over here where it says mod loaders, that Fabric is actually an option, because we did just download Fabric, so that is the only version that it will work for. So I'm now going to be downloading Minecraft 1.21. for Fabric over here by pressing on these three dots over here and then selecting on download file. And now it is right over here. I'm going to go ahead and drag it out to my desktop once more. Okay, you should now have three files by now. Once you have this, the next thing you want to do is you want to go ahead and open up the Minecraft launcher. Once you load it into the Minecraft launcher, it should automatically load in the Fabric loader right over here. However, if you do not see it, then all you want to do is you want to go to the top menu, select on installations, and under here where it says versions, you want to make sure that the box that says modded is actually turned on, because this is considered a modded version of Minecraft. And then you want to go over here to where it says new installation, and under here where it says version, you want to go ahead and just look up Fabric right over here, and you should eventually be able to find it. Anyways, guys, once you're done with that, you want to go ahead and just locate the Fabric loader installation from here. All right, so I have the Fabric loader over here, and the next thing you want to do is you want to go to the right and then select on the folder icon right over here, and then a bunch of folders will appear. You want to go ahead and locate the folder that says mods in all lowercase. It is right over here. And for whatever reason, if you don't see a folder called mods, do not worry, because you can manually go ahead and make the folder yourself by right clicking, pressing on new and then folder, and then calling it mods in all lowercase. Then you want to go ahead and open up this folder. All right, so the folder is empty over here. And the next thing we're going to be doing is we're going to go ahead and drag and drop both the Fabric API mod and the Exarios minimap mod file over here. So I'm just going to be dragging Fabric API first and then the minimap mod right over here. So we should have two mods over here. Make sure to not include the Fabric installation, because that is not needed. You only want to go ahead and include these two files. Once you have these two files, you can minimize this folder, then open up the Minecraft launcher once more. Go over here to where it says play. Make sure you select on Fabric loader for whatever version of Minecraft you're using. I'm using Minecraft 1.21. Then you want to go ahead and press on play, and now it will begin to install everything for you. So go ahead and be patient. All right, guys, and then Minecraft Java should be loaded in. And as you're able to tell in the corner, it will say Minecraft 1.21 and then Fabric and then modded. And the next thing you want to do is you want to go ahead and open up any brand new world. When you load into this world and then you look towards the top right, you will now notice that we have the minimap right over there. And this is honestly one of the most useful and one of the most popular mods in all of Minecraft. I highly suggest using this mod because it will help you out in basically any situation. If you guys found this video helpful, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, as we're trying to reach 300,000 subscribers. See you later, French fries.